Admittedly, I hadn't delved into Robin Trower's music too much before, but exploring those spacey, swirly vibe tones gave me a great excuse to get lost in his music, and boy did I have fun.